Yo, what's up, gang? As y'all can see, just pulled up to Mike's new location, Mike's new shop. Some of y'all may or may not know, I'm looking for a 350Z or a 370Z, whatever one.
Huh?
Man, look how clean this thing is on the inside.
Yeah.
All right, sorry for the smudgy camera. Look at this. Look at this color. But I'm trying to tell him I'll cash him out right now for it. Trying to tell him I'll cash him out. I should put his IG on the vlog and you guys DM him, tell him to sell it to me. It's clean. 50,000 miles, bro. Jeez. Ready to put LS in this thing or what? Mm-hmm. All right, gang. Right back into it. It's a couple hours later. Got my boy Q50 Manny. I think it's like TT Manny. Don't worry, I'm gonna drop it on the screen. I got him in the cut. Y'all know who this is. It's been a very long time since you say Big Glody. Big Glody's back on the channel now. Glody doing Glody things. Yeah, we're over at Coffee House. We're from Chicagoland area. Sorry, it's super, super windy. It's a Subaru. Nah, this Subaru is clean. Yeah, this Subaru is clean. Hey guys, look who I found. It's Taylor. Stop. You gotta call him Sexy Taylor, you got a haircut. Got Taylor in a cut. Yes, sir. Well, check this out. Sheesh. This Nardo dog? White wheels dog? This is clean. Sheesh. Crazy RS6. These things are so sheesh. Y'all know how much I love the vets. Crazy rap on here. Crazy rap on here. That's tough. Let's see those six. Which one would y'all pick? AMG 653 or the M4? I don't know. I love both of them. Let me know in the comments.
Jeez.
You can actually see the colors on this wrap right now. That thing is clean. Bro, he makes me look like I'm tow truck height compared to how low he is. Bad boys. Ah, that's stupid. Yo. Yeah, that's wet. Sheesh. Remind me on my vlog, bro. Alright, for sure. This is Hector. My bad for the light in your eyes, dog.
You good, bro.
But this is his IPL. Is it a G37. I never get them right. I never get them right. But it's dumb clean. Like I said, you can see the actual wrap and the light. Things clean, bro. Definitely did a good job on it. Makes me look like a tractor, like I said, though. I want to be lower now. Jeez, bad boys. What's the setup looking like, though? Oh, that's clean. That's clean, bro. I'm going to drop his information on the screen so you guys can shoot him a follow, man. But
thank you.
This is clean, dog. Good shit.
Appreciate
shit.
You from
here? Jeez. This wasabi green girl is crazy. Jeez. I need to get my car wrapped, like, now. That's so clean. Put two wrap cars. Come down, boys. That's a hell of a lineup. Drop top, boys. Okay. Okay. He launched it straight into that other car, trying to show off. Glody looks looks so good in a Q60, doesn't he? You look so good in that car. Hey, I parked right over there. All right, for sure. He looks good in the Q60, right? Everybody leaving. You know what that means. Somebody about to get gapped. Frankie Gang, coming at you live from Chicago. It is the first over 62 degree day in Chicago. And you know I'm at the Cars and Coffee. Had to pull up to the meet. Got a lot of nice cars out here. It's really just going to be a lot of me showing y'all the cars, a little bit of commentary. So I'll probably do like music or something. But yeah, stay tuned. That sounds so good. SRT, look at this SRT on bags with the carbon hood. Sheesh, this is stupid. What? Sheesh, yeah, that's tough. Carbon mirror caps too. Sheesh. Oh, wow. That's a cool magic trick. Bro, where is Midwest Q at, man? Where is it, really? It's over. I said it's over. I'm getting older. No wavy loafers. I don't do those, bro. I said that's enough, bro. Feel like that's enough.